أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Two inventions had big influence on the conduct of human beings. The first one is the invention of the guns. It changed the meaning of heroism. Now, any bad guy or bad person can't kill anyone. And heroism, as we know it, is gone. And nowadays we have the technology of the drones and somebody thousands of miles away controlling the killing machines, and they assassinate whoever. So that really changed things. Nowadays the bullets flying everywhere and the numbers are staggering, especially here in the United States. The second invention is the internet and the platforms and the easiness of spreading words, rumors, arguments. Everyone is putting in whatever he wants. The ignorant, the illiterate, the knowledgeable, the scholar, the teacher, everyone, like the bullets, the words and ideas are flying and crashing at each other. And what makes the difference is a classification of people who are civilized, mature, and the people who are less than that, immature and uncivilized. And that makes a big difference. For us Muslims, we know the word we utter, we are responsible for it. And it can doom everything we're up to of goodness and so on. The hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Inna ar-rajula la yatakallamu bil kalimati la yara biha ba'san yahwi biha 70 kharifan fi an-nar." You might utter a word which has bad effect and bad influence on others, and sometimes you don't pay attention to it, or the unintended consequences. It caused you to fall, free fall in hell fire for 70 years. We know from our Quran that it's an order from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, لَا يَسْخَرْ قَوْمٌ مِنْ قَوْمٍ. Do not put down others. And وَلَا تَنَابَذُوا بِالْأَلْقَابِ. Do not exchange throwing mud at each other. Do not call names to each other. Do not label of the thousands of labels we have out there at each other. I wish we had the zeal of Zakatul Fitr, and what should it be? I hope the argument and zeal about Zakatul Fitr, we apply it to what we say and what we address each other. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "La tahasadu." La, it means never, don't. Nahi. وَلَا تَبَاغَضُوا. Do not hate each other. That's a commandment, an order. وَلَا تَدَابَرُوا. Do not turn your backs at each other and sever relations. الْمُسْلِمُ أَخُ الْمُسْلِمُ لَا يَظْلِمُهُ وَلَا يَحْقِرُهُ وَلَا يَخْذُلُهُ. You don't put your fellow Muslim or any human, you don't put anyone down and curse him or not helping him and so on. The fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is here. At-taqwa ha-huna, at-taqwa ha-huna, at-taqwa ha-huna. And he, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, pinpointed towards his chest. بِحَسْبِ مْرِئٍ مِّنَ الشَّرِّ. It's enough that you are so low and so down and so wrong. بِحَسْبِ مْرِئٍ مِّنَ الشَّرِّ أَنْ يَحْقِرَ أَخَاهُ الْمُسْلِمِ. To put down your fellow Muslim or anyone, as in other evidence and so on. كُلُّ الْمُسْلِمِ عَلَى الْمُسْلِمِ حَرَامٌ دمه وماله وعرضه. So it's unlawful to hurt others and their honor and their dignity and in their money and in their life. So I hope our discourse, our talks, our discussions on the internet and all these platforms to be civilized and coming out of mature people. And for those who do not know, let them learn. It's unfortunately there's people who, for some reasons, they mess up things and instigate some fitna and troubles. We should be awake and careful. And always when there is fiqh questions, consult the experts. Alhamdulillah, we have a lot of scholars who are reputable and respected and dignified, who won't sell their religion for any price, material price. And the way to contact them is very well available on the internet and all these platforms. So I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to improve or help us to improve on our conduct, our morals, our maturity, and to be civilized and respected to ourselves and others. May God bless you. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.